What I'm saying, I think at some point, if they're interested in turning these places around, I think there's a question of whether you can just totally collapse because there is a buyer. I see the possibility of what happened in the past occurring. You do have some tough on-prime leader being elected to power in these very blue cities and states, and they sort of turn these cities around.
Yeah, but we have to have it once in one city, and that'll set a precedent.